Now, after nearly 30 days of interstellar travel, India's moonshot Chandrayaan 2 is nearing the moon. In a make-or-break effort, the Indian Space Agency will maneuver the Chandrayaan 2 into the lunar orbit between 8:30 to about 9:30 this morning. This is one of the most tricky operations since if the satellite approaches the moon at a higher than expected velocity, it'll bounce off the moon and be lost in the deep space. If it approaches at a slow velocity, the moon's gravity will pull the Chandrayaan 2 and it might crash on the moon's surface. The satellite will be reoriented and be slowed down just the right amount so that the moon can capture the spacecraft and bring Chandrayaan 2 in its embrace. After staying in the moon orbit for about a fortnight, the lunar landing is slated for the 7th of September this year.